teach me how to call these cows.
I turn to them and I go, come on, come on.
Okay, now.
They start to make a little bit of noise when they're ready to be moved. And so I know, okay, let's move them tomorrow. And I set this field up, I get the fence all ready. And then I just open the fence up and start calling for them.